In Glynn County, a former police officer is facing charges of battery in what police call a domestic violence arrest. 36-year-old John Thomas Brandeberry was fired from the Glynn County Police Department on March 14th. Police were called to a home this morning for a domestic dispute. Brandeberry was arrested and charged with battery and criminal trespass.